So how do you feel on the last day? A little sad?
Yeah, it's kind of sad because it's so nice. If it was raining, it would be nice to leave, but easier to leave.
Yeah.
No, I don't think I could walk anymore anyway. My legs are on fire. From our wilderness tour yesterday.
Yeah. Well, we're going to buy some, you know, some gifts. Hey, what do we do with Brenna's rocks?
Put them in here somewhere.
Oh, did you? Okay. You looking forward to the 8-9 hours of airplane travel?
I think, you know, we had such a crappy flight in, we'll have a smooth.
It's gotta be better, doesn't it?
Off that plane.
Sorry. It's gotta be better. It's too bright out here anyways. We couldn't stay out here. Too bright.
Yeah, it's too
bright. Too sunny.
Too bright, too hot.
Too warm.
The water's too perfectly.
Too perfectly colored. I hear ya. All right. Next time, we'll hit the golfing.
Yeah.
This is what the course is supposed to look like. I think we only got it in the rain.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful flowers, the flags. That looks nice. There's the St. Lucian International flag. What was it? The blue is the water. The black and the white are the people. And the yellow is the bananas?
I think so. Yeah.
I got a banana.
Oops, mine's cap. Money bags.
Ring.
Flash.
Ring.
What's the name of that place? I think that's the same movie for me, somebody.
A gift shop?
Actually, we wanted.
Various gifts here. My mom, if you liked any of these shot glasses better.
Are you okay if this one doesn't say Regency on it?
Yeah, that's okay. Things on the wall I probably can't buy. Can't reach them. Shoes in the reflection. Oh, those are my shoes. Happy feet.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi there.
Smoking and all?
Smoking, please. My last breakfast. Ooh, that table's too big for us. Thank you.
There's a chef. He's the omelet man. Pleasant. Easy. We're so darn happy around here. Oh, there he is. Close to that lady there. step off. So I'm guessing he's, oh, hey. Why is he touching my hand like that? I'm assuming he's getting his cheese, mushroom, tomato, maybe? All right. It's a gazebo that we've sat in a couple times. I don't know if there was ever a wedding in that one. Probably. There's a pool cleaner man. Never have enough of the palm.
On their way down, they got like an 11 and a half hour delay in Puerto Rico.
Oh.
Right after Emily left here, kind of hit Puerto Rico. So they actually got 3 extended days.
All those.
We couldn't have done that. That 11 and a half hours in Puerto Rico. That would have been like our other flight that we had. They left from Rochester, Minnesota to Puerto Rico.
There's an airport in Rochester?
Well, no, she said they ended up going to 5 different cities.
So jeez.
Go get the rest of your food. 3 scrambled eggs, honey.
Last breakfast. All right, yeah. But we traded spots. I had to, you know.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we did.
It's more comfortable viewing here. Okay.
Here she comes, last breakfast.
Maybe I'll go back up.
Pardon?
I said maybe I'll go back up, just come up.
Oh.
Look good.
You should, free food, kind of.
Yeah, you!
What? You what?
You got the camera on.
Yeah. It's our last whack. Whack. It's our last walk back. The last time we'll ever go in this way. There it is. Ouch. We're not gonna use the path.
It's hot.
Yeah, you are. Very hot. Yes. Wow, nice. That's my wife. She's sick of the camera. Kissy though. It's a sad day for Heather. I'm sad too, but you know, we're married. How bad can it be? That guy's checking her out. Hey, I don't have to go kick some St. Lucian butt. There she is. My honey. I'm the luckiest man on the planet.
Winded.
That is a lot of working. Yeah.
Smoke up.
Oh, we don't want to waste those, do we? Do we need some help with the wind?
Oh, I got plenty.
St. Lucia International Airport. We're like 2 hours early for unknown reason. They sent us down here so early. Let's see if my honey can get her match lit. Oh, she might have it. She'll have a good look on her face if she did. But she didn't. I think I better go help her. Not sure why she didn't bring a lighter, but... Did you get it?
Enjoy it, because it's my last one for like 5 hours now. Six hours.
Not necessarily. We can stay out here for 45 minutes. You can light another one.
I'm thirsty.
Yeah. It's okay.
Eat.
Well, I don't need to eat right this second.
Well,
I know what it's like, honey.
I'll smoke two and I'll...
Oh, well, we'll be able to light it in there. Yeah, I was surprised. I thought she was going to put your lighters right back in your big bag, but
yeah,
she tossed them.
Who's going to get those?
There's my honey at the St. Lucian Airport. The big tree right there. That's a great looking tree. It's a hub of activity here. There's nobody here. Who knows? Maybe there's even smoking inside there.
Yeah,
I don't,
maybe.
You know. A restaurant or something, I don't know. The natural island beauty. This is Heather Perlberg.